Superstar Aamir Khan, who suffered a muscle spasm in one of his shoulders while shooting an action scene for Dangal, has been advised by doctors complete bed rest for at least 8 days. Aamir suffered the injury on November 14th while shooting a wrestling scene. He is now returning to Mumbai to take a break from filming the movie. The unit of the film, which also stars Sakshi Tavar and Rajkumar Rao, is on a break until Aamir is able to resume work. Directed by Nitesh Tiwari, Dangal is said to be based on the life of wrestler Mahavir Phogat. INS Report.